Two short-range missiles are reportedly fired as a U.S. envoy visits the region to revive nuclear talks.